Welcome to a new video from the Parts Channel. Well, I am going to make a short video, but that I find very interesting, to show in a simple way if a PCV valve works well. You already know that the PCV valve is responsible for releasing the pressure generated inside the engine. And the PCV valve can have two problems. One problem is that it becomes clogged, which would not allow the pressure that is generated inside the engine to escape, which would damage the engine. And the other failure that can have is that it has some internal crack or a problem with its rubber membrane. And then, in addition to that pressure coming out in the form of oil vapor, the liquid engine oil would also come out. Look, there, you see that my finger is a circle of oil. And this is because when the oil cools, it liquefies, it becomes liquid. And that is why you see those spots. But in the center of that circle, there are no traces of oil. This means that no oil is dripping. Look there. I was explaining to a boy who we have in practice what I'm telling you. Here I put my hand so you can see that smoke is coming out, which is that oil vapor. But it's not dripping oil. My fingers get stained because I'm touching the output of the PCV valve. That, as I say, there is oil that is liquefied, as I say. This is a very simple way to check if the PCV valve works well, that it is not clogged, because it is letting oil vapors escape. Or that it has an internal problem, and that in addition to oil vapors escaping, engine oil escapes. Well, here you have this short video. If it has been useful to you, then don't forget to give a like and subscribe to the channel.